or tip.
You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC light heavyweight title is on the line. Oh, lands that punch. Opens up with a front kick. Bisping's head kick is blocked. No damage there. Effective jab there by Chuck Liddell. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. These guys throwing early. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
Oh! Oh, he's getting hit!
Oh!
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand. Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh! Massive kick to the head.
Caught that one on the forearm.
Big left hand lands upstairs. How about that shin? Oh, a huge block there. Well, that's not what you're looking for defensively. He moved right into that hook, and his opponent wisely lands it to the body there. He has been increasingly more susceptible to that strike. Let's see if that one gets his attention.
Right hand over the top.
He tagged him again.
He's in big trouble. Oh, he missed that kick.
Liddell gets touched by that kick to the body.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh! He's got him up here.
Big shots!
That's
huge
a
shot
big
there.
Uppercut he just landed.
Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow.
Trying to establish that jab once again. The Iceman gets in the clinch.
Oh, big knee!
He's got him right here. Oh, another knockdown! Oh! It's
ending.
Wow, Joe, just incredible. Just when I thought I was going to start asking you about what adjustments they could make for the next round, we get the end of the fight. A huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in to stop the action there. Near perfect execution on that fight ending sequence.
And here we see that again.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the Octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 58 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Michael the Count Bisping.
So some UFC history tonight as we crown a new UFC champion. Congratulations to fighter and team. And man, are they going to enjoy this one. A lot of people not giving them a chance coming in here tonight. And this is a moment that at times people just thought we